friend from Colorado who called me, said he had something to say. He had a little pain in his back, so he went to the clinic that day. The doctor looked him over, said, I know just what you need. He reached into a cabinet and handed him a bag of weed. He said, it's medicinal, it'll make you feel right. Just roll yourself a fat one and light it up every night. This is a recipe for your health. You know you owe it to yourself. I know it's not traditional, it's medicinal. My friend walked out of that office, once he didn't think twice. Listening to his doctor, he's gonna take all his advice. They sent him to a store, it reminded him of Amsterdam. They handed him a potted plant. He said, thank you, ma'am. She said, it's medicinal, it'll make you feel right. Just pluck off a couple of leaves, cook them up every night. See, now this is the recipe for your health. You know you owe it to yourself. I know it's not traditional, it's medicinal. Visit me down in the Keys. He handed me a cookie and said, try one of these. I ate it, smiled, and started to sing. I said, what in the world send this thing? He said, it's medicinal, it'll make you feel right. Pour yourself a glass of milk and eat one every night. This is a recipe for your health. You know you owe it to yourself. I know it's not traditional, it's medicinal. Definition: having properties that can be used to treat illness intended to improve somebody's physical or emotional well-being in a way that medicine does, like medicine, especially having a better taste. It's not traditional.